Hello students, hope you all are fine. As you know, social distancing is only the solution of making yourself safe from coronavirus pandemic, but don't make yourself away from social media like this YouTube channel. The name of this channel is Sindh College Lectures, created by Education Department, Government of Sindh. So subscribe this channel and get benefit while staying at home. Internet is nowadays is the blessing. This world has been converted from physical to digital world. So try your best to be smart. This video is for the students of BACS, all classes, whoever has joined this field, computer science or IT, he or she has to be smart or skilled, not in whole but in one or at most two directions. As you know, this computer science field is the big field, vast field. You cannot get command over this whole field, but you have to choose one direction to master yourself. So this field is divided into many tracks, directions, different fields. You have to choose one track, one direction, or at most two directions to make yourself skilled. You must be knowing, because you are the students of BACS, you must be knowing what are those directions in which you have to work hard. Those directions, main directions, are HCI, human computer interaction, software engineering, programming, database management system, network administration, web designing, multimedia system and design. You must have heard these names. What more? Android development, desktop application development, artificial intelligence, data science, big data, machine learning, deep learning, freelancing, computer graphics, graphic design, SEO, search engine optimization, and many more. You have to decide what you want to be, because the topic of this lecture is different areas of computer science or IT. I just want to make you aware of all these fields, main fields. So set your goal to make yourself skilled so that you could be successful in your life. In all these directions, what is actually happening? Interaction or communication is actually happening between human and computer. If you choose any field, there is interaction. Any kind of a field, there is interaction between human and computer, technology and human, user. So there is a communication, dialogue, talk. There is an interaction. And there should be, there must be interaction. Without this interaction, you cannot talk with the technology. You cannot communicate with the technology. So interaction is very much necessary there. So this is called HCI, human computer interaction. So this is actually the interaction between technology and user. Wherever the technology is, this is another word you must have heard, ubiquitous computer, means computing is everywhere. So if the technology is embedded in any device, like ATM machine, vending machine, washing machine, watch, many other devices in which technology is embedded, you have to interact with that device, that machine. If you go to vending machine or ATM machine, you have to interact with that. So when you give the instruction or command to that machine respond you. Now, the question is, where to interact, talk, dialogue with the system? For this kind of this interaction or communication, you must have what? You must have the interface. So before going to interface, I just want to tell you that without interface, interaction cannot be taken place. So what is mandatory there? Interface is mandatory there to make the interaction possible. And that interface must be user friendly. In other words, it is the meeting point between user and system, technology. Meeting point where two objects can meet. A point where human tells the computer what to do. Yeah, a point where computer responds to the user. So this is actually the two-way communication. Computer respond to the user, a human give the command to the computer. So this is actually the two-way communication. Now user feels comfortable when the interface is easy to use. That's why this is called, known as user-friendly. Mana interface must be user-friendly so that user feels comfortable while using their technology. Now the question is, how to make any interface easy to use? First point is, understand the technology and understand the humans also. Suppose you have two eyes, you have to open one eye to understand the technology and one eye to understand the humans. There, the humans, the cognition of humans, the behavior of the humans, the requirement of the humans, you have to understand this also. So if you lose sight of either, you will fail to design well. What to design? Good interface. What is good interface actually? It must be easy to learn, effective to user, and enjoyable from the user's perspective. This is simple definition. So keep knowledge of both the technology and the people in order to develop new things. Now coming towards the interfaces, as you must be knowing, there are main three types of interfaces: CLI, GLI, and NUI. CLI stands for command line interface. You must be knowing about this. This was a very old interface. When you look into the history, you can find this kind of a word there, command line interface, and that was very much difficult to use. Its commands were very much difficult to remember. Then GLI was introduced, graphical user interface, and this is also called user-friendly system, user-friendly interface. And style of interaction of this interface is WIMP. So WIMP stands for Windows Icons, Menus and Pointer. And different icons are there, windows are there, different pictures are there. That's why this is called GUI, Graphical User Interface. There is a mistake here. This is actually GUI, not GLI. GUI. Kindly make this mistake correct. GUI. Then NUI, Natural User Interface. Natural User Interface में ये चीजें आ जाती हैं. टच स्क्रीन, जेस्चर रिकॉग्निशन, स्पीच रिकॉग्निशन, गेस्ट ट्रैकिंग. नेचुरल मीन्स व्हेन द यूजर फील नेचुरल व्हेन यूजिंग एनी डिवाइस. लाइक टच स्क्रीन, देयर इज अ टचिंग सिस्टम देयर, यूजर कैन फील नेचुरल व्हेन टचिंग एनी डिवाइस. And using the device, using touching system. The example of touch screen is this kind of figures. You frequently use different type of devices using touching system. And this another figure is multi-touch. Another thing is, Gesture recognition system track users emotions and translate those movements to instructions. This is the new kind of interface in which gestures are used. Microsoft Kinect, MS Kinect is the tool used there for this kind of a thing. Another one, the thing covers in this interface is gaze tracking. Gaze means look, store, eye gazing. So gaze tracking interfaces allow users to guide system through eye movement. So this is actually the eye gazing, interacting with the system through eyes. So, this was little about SCI area field. Work hard in this field and go up to PhD level. If you are interested in this field, work hard and in terms of getting job in this field, UX UI designer is the name of the job. You could be UX UI designer, UX for user experience, UI for user interface. If you want to be UX UI designer, there is a tool, Adobe XD, Adobe XD or Adobe XD. XD stands for experience design. Work on this tool and try your best to be skilled in this field. Get command over this field to be UX UI designer. Further areas I will discuss in the next lecture in part 2. Until then, Allah Hafiz. Thank you so much.